Buenos días, second year infants, and safe practices. Don't forget to always wear your mask. Don't forget to take off your mask. You pull at the sides, all right? Don't forget also to always wash your hands. Hand washing is very important, and social distancing. Okay, so we are going to share what we are doing today. So let's start from the beginning. Okay, so once again, we are doing mixed media and we're looking at the topic of Lent. So Lent, as you know, it's the 40 days before Easter, right? And it's a period when we stop and we think about what God has done for us, all right? First, before you do that, I want you to get four colors. I want yellow must be included, okay? The option of the colors are yours, but I want yellow to be included, right? So these were the four colors that I chose. Now, you're gonna put your page portrait and you're gonna write for me, "For God so loved the world." And you're gonna put a cross, okay? You can make your cross, well, I used matchsticks. You could use lolly sticks. You could use twigs. You could use cardboard. Anything that will represent a cross that you made. I want you to make your cross. When you're making your cross, I want you to understand what scripture said. For God so loved the world, and it doesn't include that he gave us his only begotten son. That cross represents he sent Jesus into this world to show us by example how to live, and he died doing that for us. So every time we do something and we live our life in service to God. All right, what do I mean by service to God? Through our kindness, acts of charity. Somebody is home, and you probably have the last piece of bread, you don't eat the bread like that. You ask other people, does anybody want? And you share, always be willing to share. You see the room is untidy, you do your part to help clean it up. You may not be able to do the whole thing, but you do your part because you are very cognizant, you are very aware that God loved the world so much that he gave his only son, and his son showed us the example. And when somebody shows us an example, it's an example to follow, all right? So our art is based on this. Remember our wash? So you're going to use your wash. Notice how watery it is, more water, less paint. It was a bit watery, then I used a napkin afterwards to sap it up because I did not get to see my words. My words disappeared, right? Here you see my words a little better. So I started my yellow mainly around the cross, a little orange around the yellow. Then I had my blues and then my purples, but yet I am not seeing my words, okay? Right, now I'm seeing my words. I outlined it in red so I can see the words better. That's the completed piece. Here's my artwork. There it is. So this is the artwork, right? We can see it's better. Notice with the wash, it is a lot lighter. When you're doing your wash, remember it's more water, less paint, right? You can use a napkin. You would have noticed in my slide, I'll go back to you, and it was very, very full of paint, so that I used a napkin and I sapped it out. So here you got that light background, okay? The only thing I'm asking for you, so you're choosing your four colors. I want that yellow to be around the cross because that's the highlight. For God so loved the world that he gave us his only begotten son. And you could use your colors around here. Wash style, more water, less paint. Okay, all right, girls. If you want to add a little bird, if you want to use a colored pencil and you want to put a bird, or if you want to put a flower, well, I'm leaving you to design. I must see your washed background, because I know some of you, you like to add things. You can. But I must see the words, and it must be visible. So notice at first I had it yellow, and then I outlined it because it was not visible, right? I use a red with it. I must see your cross, and the cross, around the cross, must be painted yellow, okay? Those of you who are very strong in your art, if you want to add butterflies, flowers, clouds, if you want to add other things pertaining to this, you can add, okay? So don't forget, safe practices. Wear your mask at all times. Be thoughtful. Anybody who's leaving their home, remind them, don't forget to put on your mask. All right? Adios. Hasta la vista.